We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Copy that.
See you again, officer.
Hi there. I stopped you for failing to use your turn signal as required.
Do you have proof? Because I'm sure that I used it.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $60 and $150 for failure to use a turn signal.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I have to detain you because your car is emitting a lot of smoke.
I knew I would get caught. Damn it.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue a ticket for driving with a smoking exhaust. That will be $300 to $400.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Hey, officer.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Can you describe what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I have some pain.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Tell me what you saw.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. You're being arrested for DUI. Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me? Okay, good. Can you walk
okay. Here's your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
Yes. I'll come with you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination.
All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
Here's your accident report.
The report is shorter than I thought it would be. It's not much use, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I had to pull you over because you failed to signal.
Don't you have better things to do?
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I stopped you for failing to use your turn signal as required.
Do you have proof? Because I'm sure that I used it.
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Many thanks, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Your shift is over, officer.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty.